game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. Game today, Liverpool against Brighton & Hove Albion. And the issue really is, how can Liverpool manage in this match?
Well, there are a lot of expectations at this club. I think many people feel they can end the season as champions, and we might get a little glimpse of that today. I know there's a long way to go and the players aren't fit, but they have got some good, really talented players out there.
He could be the star turn for Liverpool today.
He's the top scorer in the league so far.
And number 19, Sadio Mane.
Anfield now bigger. The massive stand that was opened in 2016 has increased the capacity. It's made it perhaps less intimate here, but still a very special place.
Yeah, I mean, this new stand that we're sat in at the moment, I think they have made a good job of it. It's nice and steep and not too far away from the pitch.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Thank you.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
Brighton have been in the top division before in English football, but never in the Premier League years, so it's a real thrill for those who support the Seagulls to have them fluttering into the top flight.
Yeah, Chrissy Hughton, how well has he done? They came close the year before, they actually succeeded, and wonderful to see them in the top flight.
Jordan Henderson, played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Henderson, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. James Milner, that's a brilliant challenge. Izquierdo. Tackled well. Now Van Dijk. Neatly intercepted.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
On to the attack now.
Needs to stay cool now. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Wijnaldum. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's Salah now. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Mohamed Salah.
To get the equaliser,
that is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that, had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Attacking well here, trying to steer it through. Strong challenge. Break quickly when they get possession. Jose Izquierdo.
Oh, he's through. It must be.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Put into the middle.
Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Henderson.
Into the attacking third. It's Mane. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Wijnaldum.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Izquierdo.
Great play from the attacker. Coming on strong. And shoots! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Well, they've got a substitute coming on now. And the injured player has to go off. And you do feel a bit sorry for him. Izquierdo, proper.
Liverpool are being led here in this game. Minutes left in the first half, and it's not been a vintage first half from Liverpool at all.
Rather on the edge of the game, Roberto Firmino at the moment, Alan.
This touch map is a decent explanation as to why his team are losing. He's not been able to lead from the front like usual.
Corner played into the middle.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Straight at the goalkeeper, Karius. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Excellent work with the tackle. Shot up! All credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. It's a shot now! And he's taken the chance beautifully. Way out of the goalkeeper's reach, right up into the top corner. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
So away we go at one all.
Stevens.
Well, the referee has blown for half time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
Onto the attack now.
Needs to stay cool now.
Mohamed Salah to get the equaliser. Roberto Firmino. It's a shot now. At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Wijnaldum. It's looking good, this move. Henderson. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Ezequiel Schelotto. Pascal Gross. Murray. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Wijnaldum. There's good progress with this attack. Prepper. Bong. Izquierdo. Bong. Jose Izquierdo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shot's on here. The shot gets blocked. Here's the chance. You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him. And now we're going to have an alteration. Bong. Stevens. Mohamed Salah. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Mohamed Salah. Roberto Firmino. Possibilities for Liverpool. David Prepper. Henderson. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Murray trying to pick out someone in the centre. And it's a touch over the bar. Just looking at the tactics of this match. Maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Corner swung in.
Oh, it's a good header, just wide.
Yeah, he did time it well there, but unfortunate. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Now Alberto Moreno. Neatly intercepted. Attacking now. Slip through. Just to keep it to beat. Ezequiel Schelotto. On
on the attack here. Got the tackle in. Stevens. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Substitution for Brighton.
Some movement in the dugout. Going to get a change here.
Number six, Gary Stevens. Coming onto the pitch, number seven. Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch, number 26. Andrew Robertson to be replaced by number two, Nathaniel Plummer.
Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left, and it's still game on. They're still level.
Roberto Firmino really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
A try one now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Brilliant match. Still nothing between the two teams. They're both going at it. Hammer and tongs looking for the win. The shot's on!
Hit it hard, but not very true. Well, the 90 minutes has been played now. And the referee calls a halt, with the teams definitely still level. On to the attack now.
Mohamed Salah to get the equaliser. Roberto Firmino. It's a shot now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. And it's a touch over the bar.